everybody. I'd like to welcome y'all to Limo Driver Video Email Show. What that means is that we're going to have all kind of cool topics and special things that pop up just out the blue. Short little small cool entertaining things that'll make you go with your day. Now, you know I didn't do my nose, you know, but that's the bottom line. Boogers are boogers and things are things. So the bottom line is I want y'all to sit back, check out some of the highlights and updates. Now, that game against the Raiders with the Broncos was bad. Spectacular for us to be a Bronco fan and know that we just went and got it back from the Raiders because they've been disrespecting us for a little while. Yeah, y'all thought y'all could just treat us like little stepchilds and Cinderella, all that stuff come back to mind the way y'all just put us down, baby. But you know what? Guess what? The people that they've been talking all about Madden said Tebow. Tebow came back and got down, baby. Like y'all say he couldn't. He was throwing some beautiful balls. If you notice, man, that was a powerful running game. Kind of remind you of the, you know, Nebraska Cornhuskers. Them guys couldn't throw no balls, but boy, they'd run 500-600 yards of offense on you, wave you out, make you thought you got whooped by your mama. I'm just trying to tell you, we are ready to get down and bring some excitement and all that old good stuff like that. So y'all stay tuned for what I'm trying to tell you. And that's that we going playoff. Did you hear me? I said playoff. I ain't studying about nothing I said. Listen to the word that coming out my mouth. Playoff. I said playoff. Take my word for it, baby. We are going to the playoff. All you Bronco fans, take note. That time change is coming back for us to get down. And we're going to kick it so hard, man, they're going to call us Muhammad Ali, baby. Floating like a butterfly, stinging like a bee. No, they can't stop us. We the Broncos, not somebody who's on the bottom looking for luck. So the bottom line is I want to make sure that all of y'all understand to have a great day. Take away all the negative. All the people, man, who got that negative disposition, man, it's time to just go kick them to the curb. Put your hand in your eye. I'm not hearing it. There's two people to argue. Remember that, two people to argue. So if you ain't arguing back with them, they can't call it an argument. That's called an idiot running his mouth and somebody smart enough to keep their mouth close. So remember from the limo driver, it's about how you do things with style and class. So remember, always tell yourself that you set out today to have a great day. May you forgive people in your heart as you ask God to forgive you. So God bless y'all. Y'all have a great time. Until the next time I see y'all, it's Limo Driver out. Tell a friend to tell a friend. We got it going.